This video shows a man removing debris and worn-out rubber from race car tire using heat and spatula. You might think he is doing this to make tire usable again, but the real reason can be different. Racing tires have built-in dimples that serve as a visual reference for the tire's wear level. Removing debris from a racing tire with a spatula and heat often includes checking wear indicators or dimples. Visible dimples suggest usable tread depth, indicating the tire's suitability for racing.